of life. Hallelujah. I keep my ministers, my brethren. I keep all my sacrifices. Hallelujah. Those who call us land today, we greet in the name of Jesus. Come on, put your hands together for the worship. Turn me over to Jesus. Turn me over to Jesus. Turn me over to Jesus. And everything is gonna be alright. Turn me over to Jesus. Turn me over. We want to turn over to Jesus.
Hallelujah. Today is your Sunday. And we're going to give you the comments. Hallelujah. Come on, we're going to show the youth in the church. Come on, put your hands together. Come on. Hallelujah. We acknowledge our youth president. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, it's good to be in the house of God. It's good to worship here. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. It is good to be in the scripture. The word of the Lord is saying to us today. Amen. Go to the book of Ruth, chapter 1. Amen. It feels good to serve God for real. It feels good to really know that the hand is trying to play you into the wind. It feels good to know that Jesus is not for a back. And you know what you're trying to do. They don't know where you're coming from, but they don't know where you're going. They're willing to let us change. Chapter 1, you know this verse very well, but we're not going to read it. To help somebody today, amen. He said from verse 16, and Ruth said, they entreat me not to leave thee, or to return from falling off of thee. For whither thou goest, I will go. Whither thou lodgest, I will lodge. Thy people shall be my people, and thy God my God. Where thou diest, will I go, and they will be. And there will I be buried. Lord, do so to me and more also. If all my death not be on me. Hallelujah. And when she saw that she was steadfast and minded to go with her, then she left speaking unto her. So they two went until they came to Bethlehem. And it came to pass, when they were come to Bethlehem, that all the city was moved about them. And they said, is this my homie? She said unto them, call me not my homie, call me Mara, for the Almighty has dealt very bitterly with me. I went out full, and the Lord had brought me home again empty. Why then call me Naomi? See, the Lord had testified against me, and the Almighty had afflicted me. Verse 22. So Naomi returned, and Ruth the Moabite, her daughter-in-law with her, which returned out of the country of Moab, and they came to Bethlehem in the beginning of barley harvest. Hallelujah to Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah.
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 Thank you, Holy Spirit. Father, we thank you for your word today. We thank you for that segment of your word. We thank you for your knowledge. We thank you for your wisdom. We thank you, our Holy Spirit, you will flow into a soul today. Somebody has it will open. A soul will be blessed. Somebody will recover through these verses, through the word that you are about to minister to a soul today. Bless us indeed, mighty God, as we look to you today in Jesus' name. Amen, church.
Amen.
As this mother's passage of scripture came to me this morning at home, and I was really looking deep into this verse, because some of us don't understand that when God builds us up to a place and we move away from the will of God, he will bring us down to zero. Hallelujah. And take us back home to the place we were first born.
Hallelujah.
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 Hallelujah. Call me bitter. came to me.